Yasmin, go.
Our company name is Seam. And our tagline is
Here, here, time to cheer. Don't forget your Berkeley gear.
Our product is high quality, custom, can be custom designed, and is a double.
My name is Ava and I helped create the product and with the teammate. This is Michelle. She helped with jobs that needed to be done, quick jobs, favors in need, and she helped pick our artists. This is Sienna. She brought up the idea of our product to make it unique and different from other products. And Emily was our artist who helped us make our products with drawings and bring them to life, and that's what the product is for, the drawings.
Okay, so our product will cost us $19.17 to manufacture. We are selling it for $35, which is actually a lot less expensive than most high-quality duffel bags. We will promote our product through students, online, and in special sales through the during events and holidays. And we would sell our product both online and at shops, so we would sell it online at places like Amazon or in retail, as well as at different swim meets or events.
So we purchased a bunch of materials. We purchased high quality leather fabric at $10.99, and we also purchased nets for 92 cents. Threads only came at 2 cents per unit. And the zippers were $4.99. And the fabric that we used to make this duffel bag waterproof was $2.25. To make a duffel bag, it would cost around $19.17 in total. Our goal. We hope to improve the spirit of the swimmers by helping them organize the contents of their backpack, so they can organize stuff like their swim caps, swim goggles, their swimsuit, towels, wallets, or money. Anything to help them organize. So, you see, the problem we had is we have to test out if our product would actually, in fact, raise the spirit of the swimmers. So here is a model, here's a graph comparing a backpack and a duffel bag and their pros and cons.
As you can see here, backpacks have almost no security, but duffel bags have lockable zips that can be provided to improve security. Backpacks are not efficient for pavement or concrete, but the duffel bag is weatherproof and makes it perfect for a sports match. The capacity of a backpack is very little compared to a duffel bag, even if you raise it to the largest size. For a duffel bag, the variety makes it have almost unlimited space. The durability for a backpack, if it's not waterproof, makes it almost not last as long. For a duffel bag, they are made of a thick fiber that makes them durable. For the solution, the swimmers would be a reminder of the team every time they look at it. When the others do too, they would cheer for the team.
Our target was directed towards the swimmers and their family or friends.
Our main competitor is a company named Speedo. They sell swimwear and swim items. They have totes, backpacks, duffel bags that can be used for sports, but what they don't have compared to us is custom duffel bags for schools that they can customize and put their logos on, high quality, low cost items, and direct availability at customers like ours, which are available at swim meets, online, and at school stores.
So, Our journey of our product was very efficient. So on June 24th, we started producing these ideas to make a unique product that would inspire people. On June 25th, we decided that our final product would be the product we have right now. On June 26th, we designed our product and we built our prototype, and that's our prototype now. On June 27th, we decided we would start practicing and presenting our ideas on our presentations. And on June 28th is the presentation, the final presentation, and now we are doing it. And the journey of our product was, we jotted down some crazy ideas that are unique. And our second part was then we start to propose what we wanted and tweak the ideas in the drawings, and then we made our final drawing. And then the third step, we designed it and we built our prototype, and that's what it is now.
In the future sales and forecasts, in the first year we would sell around 5 to 8 bags a day and 2,000 to 3,000 bags a year. Also, we would make $70,000 to $105,000 in that first year. In the third year, we will make double of the first year, which is 10 to 16 bags a day. We would sell 4,000 to 6,000 bags a year and $140,000 to $210,000 a year.